News home more from Strange News Sunday June 3, 2018 2:47 PM. Share on Facebook, share on Messenger, share on Messenger, share on Twitter, share on WhatsApp. Video player 20200:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00 U.S. have expressed their sadness after it announced everything must go from its U.S. headquarters, including a life-sized statue of mascot Geoffrey the Giraffe. It comes after the retailer filed for bankruptcy and announced in March that it would be closing all of its branches in the United States. Toys R Us UK also announced that administrators had stepped in and all of its branches would close too. The liquidation of the company's US assets got underway at its head office in New Jersey, to the despair of many on social media. Included in the sale, among office equipment and furniture, were the brand's giraffe mascot, a giant minion figure and a life-sized Sully from the Monsters Incorporated film. The firm uploaded photos of everything for sale and posted it to Twitter. "Not Geoffrey," responded one user, posting with a crying face emoji. "Someone save Geoffrey," posted another, while another Toys R Us fan wrote, "Geoffrey deserves better than this. Geoffrey deserves to be bought or donated to a local children's hospital so ill children can look up to him and smile," said a further tweet. In a statement in March, Toys R Us chairman and chief executive Dave Brandon said he was very disappointed the business was shutting up shop. "I want to thank our extraordinary team members who helped build Toys R Us into a global brand," he said. "I also want to express my appreciation for my colleagues on our board who have continued to provide support to sustain the brand and our operations throughout the restructuring process. I would also like to thank our vendors whom we owe a great deal of gratitude to for their decades of support. This is a profoundly sad day for us as well as the millions of kids and families who we have served for the past 70 years." The firm later announced it planned to auction off the rights to the Geoffrey the Giraffe logo and the Babies R Us brand to raise money to pay creditors. In total, 735 branches will close in the US and a further 100 in the UK. "This is so depressing," wrote one Twitter user. "Thanks at Toys R Us for always being one of me and my family's favorite places to hang out. We'll miss you." Copyright Sky News 2018. Share on Facebook, share on Messenger, share on Messenger, share on Twitter, share on WhatsApp. More from Strange News. Bidder makes $3.3 million pledge for lunch with billionaire investor Warren Buffett. An anonymous auction bidder has pledged $3.3 million, £2.5 million, to have lunch with the billionaire investor Warren Buffett. World War I soldier Richard Bullimore's 103-year-old chocolate found. 9 bars of chocolate that are 103 years old have been discovered in a tin belonging to a war hero. Humming La Macarena during CPR chest compressions can save lives. Experts reveal Spanish dance floor favorite La Macarena could save lives, with the rhythm helping first responders to keep time while doing CPR chest